Hello everyone, this is the Emerald here, and I'm being quiet because my brother is asleep and he's right next to me because we're in the car. It may be like freezing cold outside, but don't blame us, we're going on vacation. So I was just thinking, you could do some gameplay. Okay, we still got like an hour left on our ride. Oh. Huh. So about like 45 minutes. Left of our ride. This is the day after Halloween. Why not do a horror game? Too loud. Too loud. Like, way too loud. 4th night is quite easy. I just stopped playing for a while. I don't want to talk to you. What's the power can we start? So, we can just mute this call. Well, they're gone already. Jeez. Oh, shoot, she's already right there. Oh, she is there. Oh, thank you for moving away. Oh, there. Okay, that means close that one.
This man is suing the restaurant in Washington, D.C. Wake up. He fell on Metro tracks after drinking too much at the restaurant. He claims that they knew he was intoxicated, but continued to sell him over.
Keep a close eye on him. Let's close that.
So now we know what they mean by the left.
Appreciate
how she gave us alternate routes.
Well, there's detours.
They won't go away, will they? Dang it. Yeah, let's not do that, Cam. Let's try our hands at geometry dash. Let's do this. And normally in school, tomorrow we'd be going on a field trip, but I'm not going on a field trip, only the rest of the school is. I mean, not the rest of the school, like rest of fifth grade, so. But I'm going to a place that's like a field trip, except for it's like a field trip times 30. Have you ever watched have any of you guys watched the videos where people could like complete the hardest level in the game blindfolded? Like, it just makes you wonder, are people really that good at life these days? It's literally what it makes me wonder. But I don't know. I could be talking for no reason because these headphones are new to me. So I could be talking for no reason and all it is static or no audio at all. But oh well. We'll find out when I'm re-watching the video. I'm gonna record until we get to our hotel. By the way, I'm going to record another video tomorrow, if possible. And on Saturday, I might record one walking through the sand, if I can. If we actually go to the shoreline.
So once we get the winds,
yeah, so. Yeah. I have nothing else to talk about, son, so we're all just kind of sitting here just awkwardly. How? What? I tapped that. I know I did. In the comments, comment yes if you do like pickles, and comment no if you don't like pickles, because I'm out of ideas. I'm out of ideas, so I'm asking people to tell me if they like pickles or not. Yay, 10 out of 10 YouTuber. 10 out of 10 YouTuber. Don't you agree? I don't know how to whistle yet. Is that like weird? I don't know if not being able to whistle is weird or not. Dang it. Attempt 25. Dang it, why didn't I jump? Why'd I jump? I don't know. Why didn't? Yeah. For some reason, for the last few days, I'm like, ever since I got sick, like, I haven't been able to talk well. Like, I keep messing up on, like, almost every sentence. Like, well, not like almost every other sentence, like, well, oh yeah. Yeah, see, it did it just there, like, my concentration is draining, my tiredness is coming in, and my concentration is draining. Oh, jeez. What? I tapped. I swear I tapped. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm good. Let's make this the one. sorry, severe concentration. Severe concentration. Sorry, I'm just tired, so I'm not talking. Boom. Prepare for like an hour long video. Only done one before. Sorry, guys. I wonder how tired my little block gets. I wonder if you just like kill me by the end of it. Why? Why is it always there? What? Like, why is it always there? There, like, I don't even tap and it jumps and whatever. Like, see, I tapped there, so it shouldn't, but I didn't tap there. Like, that's been happening a lot. Like, I tap and it doesn't jump, but then I don't tap and it jumps. See, I tapped. If I ever go quiet like that, it's either severe concentration or I'm tired. So don't get mad at me. See, I didn't tap there. It's always that one spot, but I did tap there. And I didn't jump. my God. Hold on. And stuff falls from my eye. So I get it now. See, I tapped right there. I didn't tap there. I tapped. I didn't tap. I didn't tap. Do you get how annoying? See, I tapped right there. I'm just gonna pause this real quick. Well, guys, I'm just gonna end this video here. I'm too tired. Bye, guys.